There is a lot of time between now and the start of the Lions season. Matthew Stafford's backup in September could look a lot different than the guys competing for that job now. But Connor Cook, yes, that Connor Cook, and Tom Savage are making the most of their opportunity.
I think the competition will take care of itself. Ultimately, right now, I'm just trying to learn this playbook and earn the trust of the guys in the locker room and the guys in that quarterback room.
I just come in every single day to be the best teammate I can be, the best quarterback I can be, and just do whatever I possibly can to work hard and to help this team win.